Thanks for joining us. Obviously, you know, it seems like you're having a lot of fun. Billy Joe's talking a lot of trash. He has a lot of mind games. Do you enjoy all this stuff?
La verdad es que soy una persona que se reserva mucho y que le gusta hablar arriba del cuadrilátero, pero creo que le pone un extra a todo, ¿no? A la pelea, a las ganas de querer golpearlo mucho, y la verdad que me siento bien.
I'm a very reserved person. I like to talk in the ring, but this gives it a little extra to want to hit him a little harder, but I feel good.
You know, not only are you going to break the indoor attendance record for boxing in the U.S., but you're going to have by far the biggest live sporting event since the pandemic started. What does that mean for you and your career?
No, la verdad que me siento muy contento. Para mí eso es una gran responsabilidad, obviamente, pero muy agradecido con la gente, la respuesta que me han brindado. Y pues a seguir haciendo historia y seguir quebrando récords, para mí eso es algo muy especial.
I'm very happy. It's a great responsibility, and I'm very thankful for all the support I've been getting from all the people and making history and breaking records. I think that's something that I feel that is really special.
Yeah. Billy Joe Saunders obviously was fighting for this bigger ring. I don't know how serious he was about leaving, but Eddie said that you said, "I don't care, I'll beat him in whatever ring." Is the ring going to be big enough for him to run around in?
Pues yo creo que para eso lo quieren, ¿no? ¿Para qué más quisiera un ring más grande? Pero la verdad es que a mí no me importa si es el tamaño más grande de un ring. No le veo problema.
I think that's what he wants. Why else would he want a bigger ring? But I honestly don't care. I don't see a problem with that.
Does this feel like your biggest fight since the rematch with Golovkin in September 18? Because it feels like the biggest fight to me.
Pues se ve que sí, no. Pero la verdad que para mí, ya el boxeo es parte de mi vida. Todo esto es parte de mi vida. Como lo dije, para mí es un día más en la oficina. El boxeo ha sido parte de mi vida durante estos años, y hoy lo tomo así como una rutina de vida.
It seems like it, but boxing is a part of my life. It's just another day at the office. But boxing has been a part of my life for years now, and I see it as a routine.
Yeah, I mean, look, I see a lot of people saying that, oh, you had problems with Lawler and Trout, the Southpaws. That was like 8 years ago. I think people are sleeping on how much you've improved. I mean, you're training constantly. What are people going to see on Saturday?
No, como dices, soy totalmente otro peleador, ¿no? De hace 6, 7 años. Soy totalmente otro peleador, y lo he demostrado durante mis peleas, y lo voy a demostrar el sábado.
Thanks, Canelo.
I'm a different fighter than 6 or 7 years ago. I think I'm going to show that on Saturday.
Thank you. Appreciate it.